Welcome, all you hopeless, tired, huddled masses yearning to win my mixer. Ooh, this is so exciting. Wouldn't you say, foie gras?
Meow.
Look at him. He's about to explode with excitement. I hired the finest artisans in Lasagna Town to combine my two greatest passions, cooking and touching things. Look at it, foie gras. Look at my mixer.
Meow.
Give me your hand, foie gras. Now, touch your hand to the mixer and don't take it off. That, you see, is the torture of the contest. The last contestant left with their hand on the bowl wins this fabulous mixer.
Hooray!
Listen to me, Chowder. Listen good.
Okay. I'm listening.
We have to win that mixer. We have to. I would die a happy man to have that baby. I could cook the most amazing dishes ever known.
Who did what now?
On your knees, boy. Show some respect to the mixer.
Oh, big mixer. We are not worthy to bask in your greatness.
I don't hear you chanting.
Please bring us good fortune and mad hand skills as we embark on our quest.
Foie gras here will do the honors of starting things off.
Meow. Meow. Meow.
We got this.
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 Ah, man, this is tough. How long has it been? Days? Weeks? I can tough it out. No sweat. Yeah. I can't take this anymore. The pressure's too unbearable. Mother! Oh, mother!
What a baby.
And we have one down.
Oh, no. Not Gazpacho. Not him. Not him. I loved him, Monk. I loved him so much.
Chowder, with Gazpacho out of the contest, we're one step closer to the mixer.
For reals? Forget him, then.